Right. Hello. As you can see, I am placed a nuclear throne. I am talking at normal volume. I still haven't got myself some headphones. Does this have volume controls? Nope, they don't. Where my volume there now? There we go, it's slightly better. I'm deafening myself. I haven't been playing on my computer, on my actual PC, much for ages. I played a bit of XCOM 2 after I stopped recording. When my headphones broke, I borrowed my brother's to finish a Dishonored, and then was like, I'll get my own before I start again. But then I never did, and I really should. But yeah, I wanted to play Nuclear Throne, so I was like, you know what, I'm gonna record it. But yeah, I've been using my speakers, so I put the headphones on, launched up Nuclear Throne, and then deafened myself because it was set to like 30% volume, and I play with it at like 6 normally. But yes, Nuclear Throne. That should be everything. Page up, page up. We've got the Bruce pack. And we've got Death Pack, which is number 2. Number 2 is the Death Pack. Right. Random. I've not played this in a long time. Oh. I'm gonna have to get used to it again. Yeah, I've been playing. I mean, I haven't been. What I have been. That's a disc gun. I've been playing on my iPad. I played a bit. I got Invisible Ink on my iPad, and I played some of that. And I played some. I'm playing a lot of Darkest Dungeon on my iPad, which I quite like to record. But that would. I'd have to. Slugger, I believe, is pretty good. That would require me to get it on PC. Which I might do. Did I just print another maggot? See? Slugger is good. I can't see anything. I need to turn down the screen shake. Alternatively, I could just practice. Get used to it again. There's a maggot. Big maggot. Oh no, it's one of those. Right, let's go. What am I supposed to go up? No, that's a mimic. Oh. I can't aim. That's what I'm learning. Right here, I'm learning that I can't aim. That's why you shouldn't get too close to giant maggots. We don't want euphoria because it's really bad with these mods. Explode, thank you. It auto picked it up, didn't it? Guess we're going in here then. Jackhammer. I should eat it. No. That's what I meant to do. Thank you. Bonk Mire would be pretty nice. This isn't bonk. A mimic somewhere, I guess. There's a bullet weapon in here. What is it? Bouncer SMG. Laser cannon. I need a better weapon. Oh, that as well. I want the ammo. Right. It's a nuke launcher. It is a nuke launcher. It's Slugger and a nuke launcher. Why not? Probably we could try to replace the slugger. Hit something, please. I'm incredibly lucky that I didn't. Is there another weapon chest somewhere? Open mine should give me an extra chest. It's not behind the car. I think bloodlust. Yeah, of course. Where is he? I'm dead. I killed him. It's an ammo chest. Right. Shotgun is much better for kind of close combat, like straight trigger fingers, almost. Ooh, an assault rifle. Probably better than the shotgun. Especially considering I only have 2 ammo for the shotgun. Shotgun, the assault rifle rather. He's good. What's that? There's a machine gun. I don't need to open that. Trying to get a big weapon chest. There is another one somewhere, so there'll be a large number of rats. Yeah, there it is. It's a slugger, which I don't really want. Oh. Call like Bolt Marrow. I'm happy with my weapons right now, so there's no point opening weapon chests when by not opening them, I give myself a chance to get better stuff later, so might as well leave them. There's one. Bounce SMG, shotgun, the super heavy slugger. And you're not the last one. It's like a crow down here. Two. Give me Bolt Marrow. Open this one. Minigun. Got 400 ammo for it, so it'll last me for a fair while. I'm already running out of ammo for it. That's what happens. I have a strong spirit. Should be, yes. Blood hammer. That's what I wanted. Laser minigun. Now we go back for the regular minigun, because the laser minigun, that's all it's good for. bit of crowd clearing for a bit. I don't have any precise weaponry. Oh, he didn't even kill himself. I was never gonna end well. Chicken. Oh, I've got a wrench. Don't really want the machine gun. Take the assault rifle over the machine gun. Not that as well. Fish can roll, yeah, and I don't find it particularly useful. Ah, barrel. It's always a bit of a risky business. Trying to kill the bandit with a melee weapon. Even more risky when the weapon in melee weapon question is a screwdriver. But speaking of which, at least it's one shot at me, which I didn't think it was supposed to, and this is one of the mods. That's just bad. That's one of the mods, reduces their health, or possibly, I guess it could buff the wrench, but I doubt it. More rent. I have found just all the melee weapons. I guess strong spirit. A decent weapon. That's pointless. I have an assault rifle. I guess I should probably be using the assault rifle. No. This isn't going well. Not much ammo for that either. I thought it was a weapon. Uses 10 shells for sure. Worth it. Definitely worth it. One shot, big gun. Side pop gun. That's not too bad, actually. Don't do any damage. It's a laser rifle, isn't it? Good, and I could do with some light bullets. Could do with eagle eyes or something. Gamma guns could be nice as well. I also have to think maybe I should have smart bazooka. Whatever. I do need eagle eyes though. Smart bazooka goes like this. What happened there was it turned around and shot a flower. Two health. I'm now melting. I need rhino skin. I don't have enough bolts. What's that lightning cannon? Flame shotgun, super slugger. I think I'm gonna do it like this. Right, that's a dead end. Good. Ah, it's a lightning bolt. Thought I set up the small bazooka. Oh, I guess that's that done. That's not the right game. I need more energy. More energy. How much energy does it use? Probably a lot. Bazooka. I didn't want to waste ammo. Do I try and loop? No, this is my first run of this for quite a while. I could try and loop. changed my mind. Changed my mind. Yes, I know. I'll carry him. Looks like I'm probably gonna die fairly quickly anyway. Bye. I'm so dead. Somebody shoot down from above, please. I didn't get hit that time. Must be improving or something. Don't know whether I missed the portal strike canister. Or if there just wasn't. But... No. I don't have any... That's the, I'm gonna cross her. It's the sound of you trying to buy the portal strike when you don't have any ammo for it. Can be mimics. Can't remember if I've seen one on video. I hate rogue. Plasma gun. Right. Probably shouldn't be standing so close to the car. If I'm suspecting that the level might have finished. Because they explode. Oh, I missed them. No. No shells. Don't really like the plasma gun as a primary weapon. Assassin somewhere. Something well, should have been a weapon there, a sledgehammer. Yeah. The IDPD just died. I don't think he'll fire the rockets. Yeah, he'll just continue to fire then, so he won't get you free. Although I did get an extra kill. Because I'm pretty sure that was 186. He was doing them both ways then. Killed by a sniper. But yeah. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.